Welcome everyone to another night at Cell Space. The theme for tonight is getting your lead follow spiral on. And we went from A to Z by picking the technique of a turn, both for the leader and the follower, and turning it into a back saccata for the leader. In the demo, you also see a back saccata for the follower. The most important thing for the leader is, what's the first exercise we did, you guys? Anyone remember the name?
Washing machine.
The washing machine, yeah. In the beginning, try quarter turns, lead up to half turns. And if you can try maybe a full turn. And you have 2 feet. How many ways to turn?
Four.
On each foot. So how many combinations
Four.
Total? Four possible ways. The idea is your chest goes and it pulls your hips around. Your hips get ahead and then they pull your chest. And eventually you can build up a little bit of momentum and get the washing machine going. Exercise for the followers?
Followers. We really want to wake up our embrace, especially when we did the exercise where the leader led the hero or the molinete with the kettle embrace, on how we hold on to the handles of the kettle, waking up both sides of the embrace. And what was the analogy we talked about on what kind of energy we give in our embrace?
Al dente.
Yes, it's like pasta al dente, not too soft and not undercooked. Yes, and also, what is the other thing? When we are walking around our leader, what are the key things you want to remember as we are making our steps?
Nose to nose.
Same distance.
Same distance, and also each step is what?
$100.
Yes, each step is worth $100, meaning we try to keep it consistent in size and in quality. Yeah?
For the leader, here's another practice exercise. Basically, the whole pattern without our partner, get on the balance beam, bring out the towel, turn to face her here, lead her across the balance beam, then we make what back? A step with what foot?
Right foot.
Right foot. On the balance beam, and then try to bring out the towel all the way, and get back on the balance beam again. So on, change weight, back. Okay, and that will be the that's main pattern we did. Any practice ideas for followers I can use at home?
Followers, what I suggest is we try to practice our heroes by ourselves. We can put a chair in front of us, for example, and I'll pick either corner, and whatever corner I start with, I'm going to start with the inside leg. And I'm going to put my arms out so I can also practice my spiral. So I'm not looking down. I can tap my eyes down, but I'm trying to keep as vertical of a spine as I can make myself. Make my forward step, my side step, my big back pivot before the back step, and the side step. And if I can do each step with control, it's really, really good practice because I can start fixing whatever step that requires more work. Yeah?
Okay, we're going to do a little dance demo that will demonstrate this practice pattern that we showed you as well as other things. Okay? Watch how Cristina uses her spiral and how I enjoy my dance.
Thank you.